Good morning. For those of you who prefer to use your songbook, we're going to be singing 994. And when I was invited to take part this morning and to lead this song, I looked in my songbook, and lo and behold, I found this beautiful old hymn that I used to sing as a young girl in Sunday school. And my mind quickly went back to the day in a very small choir in Ontario, where I knelt at 7 years old and gave my heart to the Lord. And I thought, this song is every bit as true today as it was then, some 65 years ago. And I thank God for these old hymns, and I hope we never really get rid of them, because they have so much meaning to us, and especially those of us who are retired, because we don't sing these songs very often. But as we sing these songs, I hope they touch your heart, and I hope they flood some memories back into your heart and mind as well, for those of us who are older of our days in Sunday school. I invite you to stand with me, and we're going to sing the three verses right through.